Got to dig deep into that energy reserve now, folks. You've been here long and loud and proud. And let's don't hold anything back for the Modifieds as well. This is their feature event as well. For the Modifieds, UMP style. Talking about it. Walters, let's see if he can take advantage of that great fortune that he just experienced. Gruber has to be buttering, but he's got to get back in the game. And we won't do that for a while because we're back to caution. Chuck Grimmer, who looked like he had the lead earlier, is once again in a fight back position. Walters, the beneficiary of good fortune, leads the point Grimmer because he went hard into turn number three. Trying to make something happen. That looks like Grimmer's going to get it back, or so it appears. So Derek got front now. Walters then DeMoss. And Leedsman has continued his very impressive charge. And we have put another yellow. Walters made a pretty spirited run to take the lead back from Grimmer, but Derek a little too stout. See if Jake Leedsman can continue his charge forward. He's working the bottom nicely, can get perhaps around Caleb DeMoss, and does. So Leedsman again, impressive. Not impressive is another yellow flag. Jeff Dickard running in the fifth spot, trying to take the fourth position away from Caleb DeMoss. Walters again makes the move to the bottom. Let's see if Derek keeps his boot in it. He does. Leedsman now is going to try to run the rim. Boy, I tell you, Walters still may be able to get this done. Looks like Derek's starting to race a little defensively. No reason not to, he's out front. Leedsman gets up there. He may be the beneficiary of a little shenanigans between your leaders. He's inching closer, but the sand's running through the hourglass and he's got to get up there a little bit closer. Decker, meanwhile, has closed nicely in the Lineal Contracting 28. So DeMoss is off. And the white flag out for Derek. It's better. That's good enough. Is he really? That'd be close to time. So Derek gets it done. Ducks at the helmet and generally tries to extract himself from a race car. Easier said than done, particularly when you're in a hurry to do so. There he is. Derek gets it done. Derek Grimmer.